Hey guys, Gary Gray here, Charles Gracie Academy Reno. I got Joe McKay Sr. this time helping me out. I'm going to go over a couple sweeps. Some of them are kind of from Butterfly Guard. They're not necessarily a Butterfly Guard sweep, if that makes sense. So, from Butterfly Guard, feet engaged, nice and taut, locked here. I want to get double underhooks here. And what I'm doing, I'm laying back. And as I lay back, I want to elevate him. I don't want to make him flat and then try to lift him. Use that rocking chair to get him up. And as he comes up, there's going to be a little settle period right there. As I come up, what I want to do is pick a side, typically whatever side my head's on usually is the side I'm going to go to. As that settle happens, one foot's going to come out, make a big circle, and it's going to chop. And at the same time, this hand and this leg are going to reach all the way. And I keep this engaged the whole time for my sweep. So I'm coming up, and here, elevate. As I'm up here, as he starts to settle, when we do it full speed, this leg's gonna come down, chop, and this is gonna reach. And I keep this engaged this whole time, so he can't put me back to half guard. Come around. No. So come a little more normal speed. It's gonna go here. And I'm gonna come up. So as you lift up, boom, he'll settle. So I come here. Make sure you're reaching at like 2 or 10 o'clock, your leg and your hand. Keep this leg engaged so it doesn't drop into half guard on you. Another one I'm gonna do, it's more of a back take. Instead of trying to lift him up, I'm gonna try to shuck him over the top of me. I do this one a lot, I like this. I'm trying to shrug, whether it's with locked hands and using my elbows, or my hands or the armpits, or I'm trying to shrug him over my head as far as I can. I need my head to see daylight out underneath his arms, okay? So all I'm doing is this, in here, and I'm shrugging here so that my head can pop out. Whatever side my head decides that I want it to come out, this arm is gonna lift a little bit, okay? This leg is gonna kick out, and I'm lifting this leg and this arm. And basically what that does is it's dropping his back towards me, okay? I'm right here. As soon as he drops, right now his center mass is on me, so it's hard for me to move. If you can, I'm gonna try to roll to my right and try to get his back, but what even works better is I'm gonna plant this foot and just shrimp out, and I can go around for his back. So kind of a little more normal speed. It's hard to do these slow. Come in here, shruggy right here. There you go, come and do it back. So that's all you're doing. Rolling back, and I'm shrugging up, and then this foot is gonna kick out, and I lift here. And as he drops into my lap, I shrimp out. My chest is facing his back. Take it back. Okay. So on both of these, what happens sometimes is you get a long-legged guys, they'll plant their feet somehow. You come here and they come up and their feet plant. And they're like this. And right here I'm okay. He's not going anywhere really. I'm trying to keep my feet and shins engaged, and I'm gonna drop right down to his ankles. Okay? If his feet are really long, he's way back out. You get a really long guy that's out here and you can't reach, just give him another little pop and you can easily get to him. From here, don't push this way. I'm gonna throw my navel, my belly button, straight to the ceiling. And then from here, don't let go of his feet. Let go of his feet, it's gonna be a race to see who gets on top first. I wanna keep both his feet so he can't get up. If I want, I just drop to one elbow, one forearm here, and I can drop right into a leg lock here, okay? Or I drop to that same elbow, and I come up, go to a guard pass, or I can drop right back into leg locks again. So whichever way you wanna do it. But it's pretty easy to get into this, so especially get guys really long guys, they're trying to sweep, something goes wrong, and you're like, oh, and you can't just hop, boom, here, right into the feet. Just right in. Okay. You want to pass and come up, pass guard, go from there. So that's pretty much it. Sweep, just a couple little options off some butterfly stuff that aren't real traditional. So that's it. BJJReno.com.